The time is the early 1600s. The place, off the coast of Donegal. Under cover of darkness, a ship pulls out of Lough Swilly, setting sail on a long and a sad voyage. For she carries on board some of the cream of Ireland's nobility, led by Hugh O'Neill, Earl of Tyrone, the great O'Neill. Forced into exile by advancing English armies, they will seek refuge in the court of Spain. For these are dark days for Ireland, and this is the flight of the Earls.